Air conditioning work that started several years ago in the district is now in its final phase. This year, 19 classrooms will receive air conditioning here at Cary-Grove. This work will include the removal of the old classroom unit vents and the insulation of the new classroom unit vents. Work for this project is currently on schedule and will be completed for the beginning of the school year.